Hello everyone, this is Official Coding, and we're playing StarMade. And I don't know what we're going to be doing today. Probably some interior work, I don't know. Actually, yeah, we will do interior stuff. Because I want to get to the shuttle part of the shuttle. And I'm guessing it'll be below this bank shield of chargers. Let's just get to it, I guess. Wait a minute. Alright, let's do this. That looks kinda good. Alright. Yeah. Alright. Do I have six missiles? Yeah, I do. All right. Just a minute. So what I'm doing right now is I'm gonna make a hallway for, I don't know. Just a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4. This. Alright, this is better. Break the industrial hallway. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. I messed it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This should work. Yes. But I want to use the ground speed hole. All right. Now let's see this. Where did I go wrong here? Yeah, I got a problem. Get down to all the help. So now with this, I can then. I mean, what am I even doing with this? Thomas, the way I have the ship laid out, it's gonna be really hard to make interior. Oh, I could do this. Oh, that's smart. Don't force him apart. Alright. Oh, I could take out some steam system. That. Yeah, this will work. Yeah. Okay, I like this. All right. So now, what do I have? This can be a hold here. Because I do want this thing to be able to transport cargo or troops. I mean, cargo and troops in the same load. And my allergies are still kind of bad, so that's why I'm taking all these little short pauses in the video. So bear with me here, please. Alright, just a minute. I need light mode. Okay, that's good. Alright. We got some lights here. Alright, I think this looks pretty good. Alright. Okay. I don't even know what to put here. Maybe I should just leave the wall kind of plain. No, well, you know, too close. Alright, let's just get back to the, asset motherboard. Alright. one. How would this look? Not too good. I should do it like this. All right, yeah, but it's wrong. I'm just putting a bit of cargo here. This thing isn't really going to be used too much for cargo transport. But it's sort of what it can be used for. Okay, that was on 4. Okay, I think that's okay. Yeah, I guess I could do this as well. Give it more. I think this looks kind of good just with the bare gray basic hull. Shoot! I actually said it. Gray basic hull. Ah, dang it. Okay, I'm kind of tired right now, so that is my excuse for calling it a name that probably has not been called in 5 years. And I didn't even play back then. Great basic armor. Alright. So, yeah, this is the hole. And this is the interior. So, this is the bottom. Next time, I'm not sure how much of a video for tomorrow, but I might. But next video, I will do the place for the, you know, troops or whatever it is. That. And then it'll be on to armoring. Yeah, since I guess these stays long enough, I'll just stay to the end. I'll put off the missiles. Because why not? Wait a minute. That is 50 missiles, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Alright. Thanks for watching, and I will see you.